going well here. Everything's good. All right, yes. Welcome to Fallout 4 Frost Survival Mode, episode 14, I believe it is. We are just about to go into the Moonsinger Plaza for, I believe, some sort of weapons cache or something. Double check here. What is it? A big score. Whatever a big score is. Let's see what that is. I'm hoping it's weapons. Let's see here. Also got a little bit of... nourishment myself. Hope you don't mind watching me eat. If you're still around, Tim, I think this is going to be my last episode, because I am freaking getting pretty sleepy. But we'll see. Anyways, gonna head off this way, see where to go. Alright. Alright. Is that a door? No. Oh, there's a door. Alright. Let's go in there. See what's up. Those noodles are still pretty hot. Probably let them cool down a little bit. But I'm also very hungry right now. This... what? What? Huh? Large backpack! Yes! Ooh, buddy. Ooh, buddy, 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 buddy. Look at that. Lots more space, but that's minus 3 agility. Is it worth it? I think so. I'm dropping this one. Although, I think I'm... well, no, hold on. I'll keep the red one. I think the red one looks cooler. But yeah. Wait. I thought it was minus 3. Am I not wearing it? I'm wearing it. Oh, I must have plus 3 agility from other places. Interesting. Plus 1 agility from there. Where am I getting the other 2 agility? Huh. I don't know. Guess we'll figure it out some other time. If needed. Or it may just be bugs. It's always possible. Bethesda game, after all. Let's go ahead and save it here. And, okay, I don't need to go... Where does it want me to go, exactly? Oh, I don't have... okay, I'm gonna remove that. Put this on. Alright, that should tell me exactly where it needs to go. Okay, it wants me to go over there. I mean, isn't this the place I'm supposed to be going? Shouldn't it... okay, so it's probably closer to whatever that door is. Well, I think I'm going to go through this way anyways. Yummy, yummy, yummy noodles. All right. You're not too disgusted by watching me eat. All right.
Someone there?
No. No one's here. Just random bullets coming from nowhere. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about, indeed. perhaps it is.
Fucking hide from me! Dead!
Whoa. Oh, hi. People just falling from the sky. Sky people. Don't ever trust the sky people. Alright, there's 8 more shots left. And I'm already driving myself insane again. I mean, what am I supposed to do? Like, these people are trying to kill me. Do I just let them?
You're getting paranoid. I mean,
like,
here.
What am I supposed to do?
Who?
I guess if I have to kill people, you're gonna go insane. I suppose. Oh no. Three shots left.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Was that another person falling from the sky somewhere?
Time to reel him in.
Where did that guy come from? Now I'm out of ammo. Wonderful. Okay, I guess we'll go to the serrated knife. And we'll just, like, hope that... They don't have good news like I do. Okay. Speaking of noodles, let's see. I think there's probably time for a noodle cup. You could all use a new cup.
Show your face. Come on.
That might be nice. Medium backpack. I want that too, actually, just to have one. Man, I've been looking for backpacks all fucking day. And haven't found them, and then, like, there's 2 different types here. Okay.
Shit. Must have scared him off.
Oh, I thought that was a torch.
What the hell was that?
Nothing important, babe. Nothing important at all. Did I already check this guy? Well, if I did, I left a blood pack on him. That was a mistake.
Come out and fight. Hiding, this is bullshit.
Alright.
What the fuck was that?
Some drops crispy squirrel bits. Everybody likes some crispy squirrel beats. Man, where the fuck is this bitch?
Shook up over nothing.
It's that jet, it makes you jittery. Oh, God. I'm getting jittery here.
Rip on yourself.
Okay, all right. She must be upstairs or something.
Gotcha.
Ah. Okay, I see you there.
What Everything's up? Starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Peek-a-boo!
Okay. I think we're done. Okay. I think that was the last bit. No, there's still someone around somewhere. Not sure where, but there's still someone around somewhere. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing that. Or it... I think I hear a turret around. That might be what's going on. Is there anything worth stealing? Not really. I know I hear a turret around here somewhere. $10. Gotta like $10, right? Is that what it keeps? Psycho, I suppose. I mean, you don't see the giant light? Come get me, you bastards. I'm saying that right now. They're gonna come get me.
Okay. Keep calm. It's probably nothing.
Yeah, it's just a jet. Just a jet.
What's that noise?
Not jet. How do I get up there? Oh, probably the elevators. Although, I thought there'd be a stairway around here somewhere. Before I search in here. Comic books. Yeah, this is where I found that $10. Okay.
Huh. Here.
Okay, that must be upstairs. Okay, so that we can go this way in here. Aha! I see. Turn that off. Oh, hi. I think I have the perfect thing for you. About a few of these, beach. Beach. Okay. Now let's try to make sure I don't fucking kill myself with this. It's probably way too far over on the other side. Yeah, okay. Try again over here. Maybe close enough? If it doesn't fall back down. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, that worked. Let's go ahead and save it. I'll fuck with that again. Okay, I see you down there. Oh, out of ammo. Let's see. Oh, that makes a difference. Okay. Shit. I can tell it's getting in later in the day, because you can see everything is just getting darker and darker, even on the inside. Griswold's terminal. Who's Griswold? I don't quite remember. Oh, probably a raider. I would assume. I don't like the building tension music. Alright, what did that trap set off? It set off something over here, I'm sure. Ah, that's what it set off. Figure this out. Let's see. Do I really need two short doubles? No, I don't even need one. Although I'm going to hold on to that. Oh, no. Actually, I'm going to switch over to that right now. Alright. Save it. Pretty sure I'll be able to kill this person. Okay, it must have been the fucking thing getting in the way. That's explanation there. I should have hit her like four times there. Alright, nothing there. Let's get some light. Alright. $160. It's hard to argue with that. Whiskey. Is that... Oh, those were actual booze and beer. Ooh, what do we got here? A key that... Probably not really needed for anything. Alright. Alright, finally figured that out. Okay, let's get rid of some of this shit. I'm pretty sure these are pretty heavy. Drop that. Drop another one. Alright. Alright, Sue, do you have anything important to say? I don't think you do. Note to self, stupid thing, shoot Griswold 3 times. Okay, yeah. So, once isn't enough. Gotta shoot him 3 times, alright. That's good to know. That's a beer bottle I need. I guess, let's see what's over here. I don't know what exactly I set off, but it didn't catch me, whatever it was. Ah! Of course. What the fuck is all that radiation? That's just... fucking groovy. Drop all these pieces of shit. Alright, I think I have some Rad-X. That might be able to help with the radiation a little bit. Alright, that ought to do it. Let's see what's down there. Oh my god, whatever it is fucking crazy irradiated. Ah, that's what it is. Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, eat some more of this. They're just about perfect now. Pee. Golly. Ah. Alright. Dark as the fucking night. I don't want to subject you to this crazy night. There's something wrong with my ENB. To cause... See, like, what's that? What... See. Boop. 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 What is causing that difference? That is fucking weird. Anyways... let's see. Maybe I'll just walk around with my light on. That should be bright enough for people on Twitch, I suppose. Though it gives away my position, I don't really like that. Is that a glow? That is a glowing one. Yeah, we want to go home anyway. So, wait, come on. Is this home? Okay, we go... Yeah, we're going to go down this way. Yeah, we'll just walk by the seasons. I guess this way. Hmm. Okay, yeah. See, this isn't a position yet because not the railroad. Railway spikes. How about that? Ooh, Pentagon. Probably good to have. I'm gonna see what's up here. Packs of cigarettes.
Terminal only.
Ah. I see. Well, you know what? I don't think I'm going to be able to get in there. Although, where does this elevator go? Elevator isn't functioning. Okay, I see. Alright, well then, yep, probably. Yeah, I could cheat my way in there if I really wanted to, but I'm not that worried about it. See, I'm pretty sure I've cleared this area up here, except maybe the guy on that top of that building there. But I... Or not. Maybe not. Okay. Why am I even hiding? I have a light. I am surprised he doesn't see me. I can't see him. I hate fighting in the dark.
That jet will make you jittery.
That jet will make you jittery. Wrong weapon anyway. Boy, back to this. Alright. I wonder if that was just the last guy there. Ooh. Well, lever action rifle. Been waiting for one of those. Toss that. I'm gonna keep all these things. And toss the small bag. Nope. I want to just take a fucking bus out. Pretty sure that I've cleared most of this area over here. There might be a few stragglers. I'm gonna try to take out the guy on this building. Wasn't there like a button to make the thing come down or something? Oh! No, I remember. It's from over there. Okay, I see. I go up over here to get up over there. Okay. Yeah, I remember now. I think that asshole's trying to snipe me. Okay, let's see how well I can do with the light off. Try not giving away my position. I really wish that freaking crazy color craziness would stop. It only seems to happen at night. There's a little louder. Not expected. Okay. What do I do? Is it in there? Is that where I come from, or is that where I came from, or is that where I go? Where did I come from, Captain Ijo? Okay, I guess that's not where I came from, or go. Okay, I came from down there, so let's try over there, I guess. Huh. Am I missing something? Or did I go the wrong way? Ah! There we go, that's what I was missing. Decal. It's good ammo, even if it's only three. Ah, fucking hanging bodies freaking me out. Let's see. Okay. So I can go over that way or go over. No! Ooh, that was a little close. Okay. So there's two ways up, I guess. Okay, I guess there's two ways up. Let's go there. Is that him? Fuck. I wish I had a... Ah! Fucked that up again. Okay, here. This is... That'll fix that issue. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna... turn off my light. I'm gonna go over and get him. Of course. Oh, fucking course. Okay, that is five weight. That's 5 weight just for nothing. 3 weight for just nothing. I don't really care. Fuck it, I'll find more backpacks later. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Oh, 18 cans! That's what I should have been freaking focused on. Ugh. Alright, whatever. Hi. Long, powerful 10 millimeter auto pistol. Interesting. A 4-crank musket. You have a lot of weapons on you, yet no ammo. You know what? That's probably how a lot of my bodies are found, too, so I guess there you go. There's gotta be something else around here. 10 fusion cells, that's nice. The rest of this shit. Bandage. Damn the bed. Is that really, that's all, is that it? That's where Amula goes. I don't think there's any other super secret spot around here. Accomplish what I planned on accomplishing here. Let's go ahead and save it. And go back across here. Man, I just want to leave that guy there. Poor tortured gay. Alright, I think... Okay, I don't see anything looking for me around here anymore. So, it should be pretty safe to travel, hopefully. Okay, so that's not another way up. That's another way down. Why is it so much brighter now? It's freaking like, what time is it? 4 a.m. Okay, I guess maybe the sun's starting to come up soon-ish. But it seems a little brighter than it should be for the time it is. No, that's a torch. I thought that guy had a fucking flame sword. I forgot what it's called. Shish kebab. Yeah. That ain't a shish kebab. Unfortunately. Are you kidding? don't understand. Like, oh wait, that is a shish kebab. Holy shit. Did he not have a flaming sword? I swore he had a flaming sword. Was it a torch? Was it not that guy? Was it some other guy? Somewhere? I want that. What new, right? No. Okay, then there must be a guy up here that still has it, right? Or did he throw it off the bridge somewhere? Bad. Is that another guy? No. Not a shish kebab, which I swore someone around here had one. I mean, was I fucking, like, was I hallucinating that? Was it him? I mean, he's all the way over there. I must have just been hallucinating that shish kebab. He had something flaming. I don't know. Let's just go ahead and kill this guy, I guess. Alright. Looks like I'm switching over to this for now. Still can't believe that, but really wanted that shish kebab. Oh well, I guess I'll try to see if I can find one later, or maybe I'll just cheat one in. Cheat me game, I'll cheat you back. for who I've been found by. Alright, nothing interesting there.
Lock's really strong.
Okay, what do I do now? Let's go ahead and save it. Come out here. Let's see what we got out here. Oh, hi! Okay. So there are a ton of Alliance guys. It's weird that I see the Federation dude on the other side. Yeah, there are a ton of Alliance guys out here. Okay. So what I say we do is we go fight these Alliance dudes. Was it close enough? Give me that flamer. Okay, so it was a torch that you had. Okay. Alright, well. Let's go in here. Definitely come out of the main costume. Oh. Or. Did I not see shooting at, like, right there? Was someone not shooting at me? Okay. Alright, well, I guess this is a good time to see if this works. Let's go ahead and put on these Alliance fatigues real quick. Okay. Huh. Interesting. How am I supposed to take them off if I can't see? I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Let's see if this works. Oh, hi. In theory, it should. Hey, dude.
Hey.
Okay, well, that works, but I also don't have access. How am I supposed to get access to my stuff? If I just go here, I could just remove it from here? Yes. Okay. Oh, but yeah, but of course that would happen because I took off the armor. But still possible to use it and not completely fuck up. Noodles, noodles, noodles. Alright. Let's see here. So I need you. Oh. Alright. Let's open that up and see if he's still over there. Yeah, he is. Fuck with this. Ah! was not fair. That was just not fair. He was there before the door opened. Ah. One second. Well, I think that it might be better just to leave it be. Get the fuck out of here. Just let the Alliance do their thing. Yeah, I'm keeping my move on, okay? I'm keeping my move on. Let you do your thing. I'll do mine. Ah, yes, I remember. There's a cool, like, there's a radiation, check these out real quick. Like, radiation, arcs that you could use around here. Pretty sweet. No. You know, I might need the agility for being able to use the backpack properly. Is it worth sacrificing a strength for the agility? I think it is. Yep, you see that a lot in Frost. It fucking happens. It's about to level up again, that's nice. Yeah, that's the plan. I'm beating it. Yeah, I'm backing off. I don't plan on being anywhere near you. I just want to leave. Is good. Not really much here though. Kind of boring really. I wonder what that did. Oh, there it is. Still a bomb over on the other side. Or did that one blow up? I think that one blew up. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna go with the military fatigues just because the backpack is so negative. Hold on. Okay, let me check out my stats. Okay. 7 agility, that's what I thought. So if I go inventory, put this baby on, I should have 8 agility. Yeah, I think we're gonna have that. 12 strength, yeah, I think we're good. Still need to drop some shit. Hmm. Man, I kind of wish I could get that Alliance gear, though. It's alright. I don't need a weld that bad. Beer bottle, beer bottle, beer bottle. Money, lose any. Cool place, but not ready to go in there just yet. I'm gonna make a drop off. Okay, so there was no bomb over here this time. Okay. Is that a guy? No. Alright, I'm going to save it. There's probably someone up there. Alright. And, yeah, just head down south and then to the right, and that should get me all the way back to. What did I just wear out on? Probably booze or something. Get rid of this hot plate. We don't need that. Oh, I thought that was actually going to be a way down. Ooh, that is right away. There is not much of that. What the fuck is going on? Where is that coming from? Okay, there. Okay, let's see here. Maybe. Maybe. Alright, let's go with this. No, never mind. Well, I thought I had ammo for it. Okay, no. Guess we're gonna go with this. I thought he just threw a grenade at me. Yeah, I want to get back home so I can actually get this thing upgraded. Okay, I'm going to get this fucking rat away from here, and then I'm going home. Well, unless anything is respawned, it's probably. I don't know how long I've been in game. Do not know how long I've been in game, but. Long enough. Where there might be respawns. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. I think it is time to get back home. Yep. Not too much further now. Not too much further. Man, are there people still searching for me? Where the fuck are all these people searching for me? Okay. thought here. 10 fusion cells. Nice to have. Pretty nice to have that guy there. Although I have seen, it was weird, there was a guy who spawned like right there when I was walking out of the flat. It was so strange. Anyways, I think we're good. Go ahead and close this. See the fuck of it. And, alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna call it there for tonight, guys. It has, been a blast. I will see you next time. Have a good one.